Hey, y'all. So I noticed that a lot of agents are having some issues figuring out how to log into their website back end as well as how to log into the office. So I'm going to create a quick video just explaining how you'll get into both. So to start, it's very important that agents know that in order to log into the site's login, they need to go to their personal websites, not the official purewestrealestate.com one, because they are different sites. The Pure West Real Estate one, only admins can use that site login at the very bottom. So if you are an agent, you'll need to go to your website, scroll to the bottom. Go to sites login. Username is first and last name. Put in your password. Never lock. So now we're logged into Ken's. If you want to do some adjustments, it'll automatically be the edit page. So if you wanted to change this, I know that there were some issues with the Susie Alper thing. Ken Stein's is already adjusted at the bottom. It's just the top that needs to be fixed. So I'll go ahead and do that for him. But that is how you would log in to adjust your site. Now, if you want to log into the office, we're gonna hit cancel. Okay, so now that we're not editing the page, we can just go to the bottom to office login. It will pull up a page like this. Again, it's the same username and password. So first name, last name, log in. And this is what your office looks like. These are the only two login places. If you look at the My Portal login that shows up on the main site, that is for leads. So, portal login, this is for your clients. This is not your login. So, just want to make sure that everyone is aware of that. And that is all I have for you.